The United States has for decades been the largest single country provider of assistance for Palestinians. Today, I'm announcing an additional $404 million in new aid to Palestinians, in addition to the more than $1.8 billion in development, economic, and humanitarian aid that the United States has provided since 2021. Yet some who've expressed great concern over the suffering of the Palestinian people in Gaza, including countries with the capacity to give a lot, have provided very little.